Looks like somebody's been here recently.
So this is where we're planting the last seed.
Kaith was in here years ago, so it's as good a place as any.
The boss's last memory vision showed Wynn running into here. Kaith and Fowling were right behind her.
If this place is of any importance, maybe we'll find something that will lead us to her.
Okay, boss. Would you like to do the honors?
Do your thing. We'll watch your back.
Yes, some spells take longer than others. Thanks for opening the cave for us. Come on, boss. Let's see what's inside.
All right. I wasn't expecting that.
I'll light the way. Stay close.
You're not leaving until you tell me the truth.
Why? Why are you doing this?
Because I need to know. We need to know. Tell me what you and Mother were talking about that day.
Fowlin.
This isn't necessary.
Please, Fowlin. Stop this. Please. I promised our Mother I wouldn't tell anyone. Please. go talk to her.
I'll make you wish you'd never left the dream, traitor.
Tell her what she's asking for, Kate. You've seen what Fallon's capable of. She massacred those centaurs.
They attacked first. She had to defend herself.
She struck first. He was unarmed.
No, I don't think she'd... She'll torture me until I tell my secret. That will be the end of our kind.
The end of Silvari? What do you mean?
We come from the jungle, Dragon. We belong to it. We are meant to serve it.
You're lying!
I saw it in my dream. And if Fallon knew, she wouldn't keep it a secret. She'd use it against Mother. When word got out, the world would see us as monsters. You know her. All she wants is power. Think. She will break me unless you kill me first. Fallon must never learn. Please, kill me now. She's coming.
I will bear your pain, sister.
Hurry.
Boss, come back. Kaith is here.
The egg must be protected. You and I are on the same side. Don't ever forget that, my friend.
The dragon shadow is upon us!
Thank you.
That was the same dragon that attacked the Grove. You brought it down for good.
You were amazing! And now Tyria has one less dragon minion to worry about. The perfect warm-up to take down Mordremoth.
We won the battle, but we lost Cave.
She fled during the attack.
I've had it with her secrets. I know my mother trusts her, but I don't. She took the egg, and we need to get it back.
We're out of memory seeds. Her guild knows her better than anyone. Destiny's Edge may have an idea of where she's gone.
We should hurry back to Camp Resolve. With everything we had to deal with here, the Pact Fleet may have already launched.